Hello guys, it's me, Flamin Applesauce, and today we are starting a new world! And I haven't actually looked around, except I ran over here, and I did see the village in the background. But I think there's only one house, or three, but that's probably where we're going to be staying tonight. This is actually going to be called, like, unless I think of a name, or you guys think of a name, probably I won't be able to name this until I figure out a name for it. So let's go and explore real quick. So it's a pretty vast world. We're surrounded by these trees. So let's see. Okay, I don't know how to make the paths. Okay, you can't just like mine part of it. Okay. So hello, what do you have to trade? Okay, not too bad. This isn't too bad with the 36. Okay, you got nothing else. Let's see. Whoa! Oh, yes! We got one of those. We'll check out that last. Okay, well, I failed. Okay, so there's a good little outtree and entryway. Okay, let's go check out this guy's trade and stop there. Sir, please come back. 24 paper. That's... Ooh. I don't know. I don't say that's bad. What about you? Are you a librarian? Yeah, okay. 26 paper, not too bad. This is pretty good. Even though the... Yeah! Let's keep that open. See if we can get in there. Yeah! Nope. Oh, wait, hold up. No one's in here. There's a crafting table in there, so I guess we're gonna stay here there tonight. Okay, let's get up here. Ugh, I can't get up. Okay, so you're, ooh, 23 coal, 6 for an iron helmet. I'm probably gonna get one over here to your house. What? No, I didn't say nothing. Okay, so hello. Okay, we got a leather for 1. Ooh, that sucks. 36, I think, yeah, I've already met you, sir. Okay, oh. Oh, you guys have a, your guys are stuck. Just telling you guys, because you might not know. We should make it, like, super cool. This could be, like, our house. Ooh, the path, too. Like, this is where we will stay. We could, like, block it up at night, so, like, no zombies can get it. Oh, yeah, you. Come here. Come here. Oh, that sucks compared to the other guys. Okay, we gotta get that wheat. Ooh, okay, hold up. First, we need to go. Ooh, this can be bad. But we need some food first. Okay, these are all carrots, so let's just, like, get all the carrots. Because they're pretty good and eat up and plant them down. Because we need these carrots to actually go and mine a tree and get a sword. We need a sword. My goal right now is to get a sword. Wait, should I check out the blacksmith right now? Ooh, they might have a sword. Let's go check out the blacksmith, finally. You guys are like, ooh, is anybody in the well? We could have a well house. That would be cool. Okay. The moment of truth. 3, 2, 1. Yes! Oh my gosh. It's diamond horse armor. I would really like it if... We seriously just got... Okay, let's take this chest. Okay. And let's put it in our new house right now. No! You guys aren't allowed out! You guys are my friends. You're not allowed out. They're stuck. Okay, let's put the chest right... When did this guy get in here? No, that's the same one. Everyone's getting trapped in here! Oh, no! Oh, my gosh, we gotta check out these guys over there. These guys are having a staring contest. Guess let's put on the armor. We already got a good head start in this world. So let's put back our... Let's put back the armor and that. Let's put back... We need an apple for every day. It's kind of a thing. Oh, that's the block. Okay, let's mine that. Where'd it go? There it is. And let's block it out. I don't get how you make paths. Okay, so there is a person right here, and yours is... Oh, that other one was better. Okay, hello? Okay. Hello? Nope. And hello? Nothing. Okay, let's go interrupt the staring contest. Where are the people having staring contest? Oh, there they are. Okay, this isn't the... That's, like, one of the worst... Not as bad as the one with the leather one, though. 38, 4, 8. I've already seen that in that one, so I'm not too impressed. Oh, sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I'm not sure if you guys heard that, but I said I'm not sorry in a whisper voice. I'm kind of like fixing my mic at the moment. Okay, let's get these beetroots, because I'm not sure if we'll ever need the food. So let's just place back the seeds. Ooh, I hear a zombie. That can only mean adventure. I think this is a pretty cool place. It's kind of weird how it's actually positioned. I think we might make our house around here. Okay, let's get more beetroots. I got beetroots. Okay, we need to plant these seeds. Really, pig? Pig the pig push me? Oh my gosh! I can hardly get inside of them! What? Oh, that's weird. Oh, that's the other house. Dang it, I thought we found... Hey, another thing straight out the bat. Okay, let's go... Let's not explore that, but let's go and actually get some wood. Okay, hello, pig. Ooh, I'm gonna have to kill you. I'm sorry. Very sorry. I don't know how we're getting so much, and sorry for the background noise if you guys can hear that. It might be a little loud. Boink! Okay, there we go. Whoa! That's like a little mushroom in there. Okay. So let's get this... Right here. Let's get this wood. I'm off to a great start this episode. Slash thingy majig that I'm doing. So right now we just need to go back to the house. Of course. The house that we're staying at right now. And then we need to... First we need to get enough for at least a... Whatchamacallit? At least a furnace and a pickaxe. Of a furnace and a pickaxe of stone. I didn't mean to do that. Did I pick it up? Okay, there we go. Let's do that. Ah, crap. Okay. There we go. Okay, that means we gotta get... 8... 10... 11. Ow, my arm. Sorry, guys. Okay. No? Okay, well, yeah, we're good. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's head back. Because it's getting nighttime. Ooh, we forgot to kill the sheep. That's why I went over to the sheep. Okay, get these... Let's take two, and then let's get over there and kill these sheep. I'm sorry, sheeps. One down. Oh, that guy fell down. Bam! Oh, that was a good combo. Okay, and then I'm just gonna finish off you. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Okay, let's head back to the house. Shash. Okay, here's the house. Oh, no! There's the entry. It's always, like, gonna have a hole right there. Hello, guys. Run, librarian! Oh, you got away. Oh, no, he didn't. He's dead. I gotta go help him. Duty calls! Let's go see if I can help this librarian in time. I'm coming, librarian! I gotta help this guy. Just can't... Oh, did he... Is this the same librarian? Oh, no, he's a skeleton! Oh, my gosh! I hate the new skeletons! Ow! Oh, no, he changed! No! Owie! Oh, he's still alive. Okay, you know what? We gotta get out of here. Ouch! Ah! Dude, you're gonna die! I hate the new skeletons. Am I playing on hard mode? I don't want to play in hard mode. Not right now. Okay, let's get off of hard mode real quick. 5 minute options. Easy. Okay, easy. Let's keep it on easy until we get... Are these any good? Oh, they're terrible. No, I don't want to trade with you. Okay, let's try... Oh, I heard a guy get hit. Ah, I'm so sorry, man. I'm sorry. Okay, hold up. Let's see right now. Oh! Let's fix that up. Oh, you're mad! Woo! Let's get out of there. Okay, we got our crafting table that we want to switch in. Can you guys move? Move it. All you librarians are here. What the heck? Sorry, I didn't mean to hit him. Yeah, the pickaxe and the other thing. So let's make... Okay, they just all rushed over here. I can't protect you. I'm sorry. Let's put the furnace, like, right here. Since it kind of blends in. Okay, so there we go. We got the furnace right here. Now we need the crafting table so we can make a pickaxe. And if we needed to, we could burn some stuff. And now we have 3 wood to make a bed. Where should I put the bed? Okay, I'm gonna move this stuff. No, I'm just gonna punch it. I'm wasting my pickaxe strength. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Let's put the bed over here. Move it, you freaks. Okay. No! Monsters! Okay, looks like I won't be sleeping tonight. Okay, let's put the chest over here. I think that might look good. No, I think it looks better if you put the crafting table there. Because it might blend in better. Yeah, it blends in so you can go. Come on, guys. Let's have a spot of tea. Some beetroots. Come on, guys. We need a spot. Oh, I threw them all. Oh, yeah. I was holding control. Oh, hello there! Hi! You want a hug? I give you a hug. In your face! With a sword! I don't want to let him in. Okay. Let's put the chest somewhere real quick. Guess we'll put it right here. With the... Okay, I'm going to go fight him. Everyone run! Oh, he hurts! And he's dead. Yes, we got him. No zombies around here on my place, I guess. I just realized they can get here very easily. You stupid skelly. Is there a creeper in the house? I'm not sure if you guys can see that. There's a creeper and a skeleton in the house. That can only mean one thing. He died. Well, I'm sorry. Come on, guys. Let's have a spot of tea while we wait for the day to come. Oh! Hello. Wait, why isn't it, like, going in? I thought it used to block... Oh, no, it was going to make you a YouTuber! Aw, you stupid. Oh, I'm sorry, you're not stupid. He's stupid. Okay, so at the moment, I can't do much. I'm going to make a way to get out of the back. Make it look pretty cool by making, like, you know, like a little spot. Like a little spot. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of people. Come here. Come on. Run! Oh! Oh my gosh! No! I'm looking for detergent. For some awkward reason. Oh, I don't want to eat that. That's bad. Okay, let's go this way. Whoa, what's up with these weird caves? Okay, let's go kill these pigs. Die. I want to get two pigs. Okay, piggies, follow me. I want to get them in the back. And then, like, breed them. And then breed them and breed them and breed them. Just gotta walk. They're slow. I'm not crouching slow, so I can at least walk a little bit. Okay, there is a creeper in that house. There is a creeper in the house. Okay, you pigs don't need to walk this way. Come on. Their instincts are very well provided by themselves. Okay, the house is... Where's the house? Piggy? Piggy McPiggy Face? Come on, Piggy McPiggy Face! Get Piggy McPiggy Face! Ah! Oh no, Piggy McPiggy Face is all alone! Piggy McPiggy Face. Oh, hello! Piggy McPiggy Face, come on. Don't do that. Come on, Piggy McPiggy Face. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go through the door. Right? No! Go through the door! Piggy McPiggy Face! You not see that I have carrots? Let's knock him out of his AI. I have carrots. There he goes. Can you not fit through this door? Piggy McPiggy Face, come in. Gotta punch him again. Come in, you pig! Oh no, you stupid! I'm blocking him off, he can die. Oh, he's back. Oh my gosh, they actually turn around and look at the door. Okay, Piggy McPiggy Face. Oh, I need some fences. Make him a little fence. Here's your brother. Oh, I don't need to show him that. That's bad if I show a baby. Okay, so it's day. It's day. Sweet. Owie. Okay, let's see what I gotta do now. There's not much I can do, but I think I should fall in a hole and get some coal. This coal is very good for you. Okay, so far it looks pretty good. Don't know though. I mean, this, maybe the good start will force me to a bad start later on. It might. Okay, let's see what's down here because I just ran by this stuff. Oh, whoa, sorry about that. I screamed. I'm gonna kill you, Mr. Spidey Face. Stop moonwalking! The guy over there was moonwalking! That's illegal in Skeleton World! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay. So, this... There's a bat? Bye, bat. So, this, the Minecraft series that I will later on name is going to be one where we have, like, a cave house. Right here. I guess, because I want to be greeted to an amazing, like, you know, spot. You're still alive. We're in one of these little holes right here. Okay, there's something wrong. Yeah! Oh, I can't do anything! Attack me. You're very weird. I don't know what to do. That just happened. And then we'll have like another exit right here. So let's start by killing a creeper. I know there's one in the house, so let's go find it. Saw something green over here. That was wheat. What house was it in? I was like looking at the... They're still here. Oh my gosh, he's still mad too. Not supposed to be here and he's mad. He's mad because he's here all stupid. There's like... Ah, Matrix dodging. Whoa, ha! Whoa, you were fast! Now where's that creeper that was in here? Oh, there he is. Don't blow. Please don't blow. I want him to blow. Yes, you bleed. You bleed in fire. Why are they so fast? Because they have no meat on the runes. Oh, bam. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, bam. Boink. Yes, we got it. I want to use TNT to make... I can't get up. Oh. Oh, great. Nothing. What about in here? Nothing. Okay, let's see. Oh, I gotta make this jump, but parkour experts always make it. Ah, failed. Boink. Okay, there we go. Okay, we made it. Okay. I don't want to kill this boo. I'm sorry. Whoa! Hello. Okay, so right now, let's go mining in this one spot. We should go. Because right now we need to start the house. I'm not sure. Yeah, this is... I don't like it. I need TNT to make... Are you kidding me? They won't let me in! I'm holding forward. Okay. Sir, the zombie better die before you. I killed him. I'm sorry. I tried to help him, guys. I'm sorry. Just kind of killed a guy. Oh, let's make it right here. This place right here greets you very well. Oh, never mind. It's a cave. What's up with that? Man, 1.10 is weird. I have to say. Okay, so let's do something else. What's going on? So what the heck is going on? We need to make it back up here so we can roast our meats. Let's take half, put it in there. Okay, and then put the beef. Okay, now we wait. Now we play the waiting game. It's like play tic-tac-toe. Okay, so you pick there and I'll pick here and you pick there and then I'll have to pick there. Pick there. No, you pick there. Ooh, you're gonna make it. And I pick there. You already picked there. Okay, so I gotta block off that area. Okay, so now it's a cat. Okay. Man. Whoa, I want a table. Oh, is Piggy McPiggy Face still in there? I better check. Yes. Piggy McPiggy Face. Bye, Piggy McPiggy Face. Let's see, okay. We're getting food, so we gotta wait a little bit longer. Oh wait, hold up, there's a lot left. Okay, so let's grab this last one and let's go. Let's go find a place where we're gonna make our underground cave. Oh. I don't wanna make it in a ravine, though. So here we go, here's a flat little landscape that we can make it pop out of. What are you? Why are you there? Okay, so let's just flatten out the area. Ooh, but first, if we get more iron, we can make an iron. Ooh, I want an iron. Whoa! Oh, God! I fell. Okay, so I just fell and broke my legs. I broke my legs, guys. The only thing that helped me not break my feet was these amazing, V's on my feet. Because they can't be J's. Because, you know. It's the world of Minecraft. So what? Oh, I messed up! Oh, the quick swaps! Okay, we got that. So now let's go back to the mining. Okay, we got this. Ooh, 360 no scope jump! Oh, I was trying to make this. Okay, we gotta make this. 360 no scope jump! Okay, come on. 360 no! Ah, that was so close. 360! Oh, I totally missed that. Come on. Rah! Hey, I did it! Okay, now we gotta melt some iron and get three. So another winning game. So tic-tac-toe again. Tic-tac-toe. We can play with the fire. I'm playing with the fire. I like fire. Let's check on Piggy McPiggy Face. Hi. Bye, McPiggy. You can't escape Piggy McPiggy Face. You live there now. If we get these, I'm gonna rob it. And robbed. You just got robbed, Blacksmith, that apparently is never here. I gotta figure out a way to get the Piggy McPiggy Face in a cage. So, it's gonna be hard, but it will help his well-being of being a Piggy McPiggy Face. Okay. Let's go in and go. You, where are you gonna live? You wanna live right next to my bed? I'll give you a little bit of walking space. Ooh, crap, I messed up. No, go. Ooh, yeah, I forgot about that. Ooh, that might be a challenge. I don't care if I lock these villagers in. They can be locked in. The moment, I'm really just trying to get Piggy McPiggy Face safe. Ooh, what if I just put in that little... I think I found where I want to put Piggy McPiggy Face. Over here. No. Okay, Piggy McPiggy Face. Go up this block. Come on. And then push. No. Push. Yes! No! You Piggy McPiggy Face. I got one left carrot. Carrot? I'm out of carrot? Let me get the carrot. You gotta find a way. Oh, that's why you didn't enter. Okay, gotta get the carrot. Everyone loves carrots. Hoo-yah! Push! Yes! There's your carrot. Okay, but now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about this little problem. There, we go in like this, and then Piggy McPiggy Face also stays in there. Let's make it pretty cool. You want a pretty cool house, Piggy McPiggy Face? There. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go and get our smelted iron ore. Sorry if this video drags on. I'm not really sure how much we've been in it. This video. I'm just trying to complete this little area where we're going to start digging down our hole. And I don't have a sticks. I don't have sticks. Come here, sticks. Okay. We already got the iron sword, but we don't have the iron pick. Or not the iron axe. So I'm going to make the iron axe. I can make every item. Actually. But I'm not. Bye, Piggy McPiggy Face. Oh, I shouldn't eat that in front of his face. I'm going to eat his brother or his best friend. He's got a dark mind. I wonder if Piggy McPiggy Face is... also, guys, if you guys want me in the nut... Was everyone? Oh, they all got out. Okay, at night, I'll just, like, push something here so they can't get out. Okay. What are you doing? Yeah, so Piggy Face can't come all the way inside, but he can... Inside, I guess, is the word. So let's head over there. We can light up with one measly torch. So we at least can start the mining process, which might drag on for a very long time. And there's, of course, there's freaking you here, you know. You gotta die. Okay, so let's make this hole. This is a long process. I'm not gonna speed it up because this is the last thing in the video. I really don't want to speed up a lot of the processes because of this video is going to be like something. So we're gonna mine one more deeper into this hole. I don't know what I'm gonna name this yet, guys, so I might think of a name, or you guys might think of a name. I really don't know. I'm gonna name it something. Maybe like something survival, like Flamin Survival. I don't know. Let's try to at least make this look better. Okay. There we go. And I want grass to go inside, like in some parts until we get here. So let's get some dirt from somewhere, but we need to make a... Come here, spider. Oh, there's a creeper. Yes. Don't blow me up. Ah! That was a close one. Ah! Oh, man. I didn't get him in time. What? He made me some sweet dirt. Oh, come here. If you find another creeper, I think we can actually make get enough stuff. Creeper, creeper, creeper. Okay, but... Oh, I almost died. Okay, so let's head back over here to our house. Oh, that's not it. That's not it. I don't know how to make a path. Is there like a certain button you click? It's kind of weird how the path works. It's like, you till it twice? Okay. So guys, I'll end it here and take a good night. Finally, I got my good night, and I will see you guys later. Bye!